Welcome to part 1 of the 5-part series, The Ultimate Guide to Visit Rotterdam. Today we will start off with something that I consider the most important way for a good start, getting the best coffee. There are excellent ways to do this in Rotterdam, since the city is crazy about good food and good drinks. We start off at my favorite location to get the best coffee. This is an awesome place and it is called Heilige Boontjes, which means holy beans. It's a typical Dutch expression, and the link here is that the staff share the background that they actually are ex-prisoners, now serving you the best coffee in town. I love the classy building, which served as a police station before, especially from the outside, and the coffee is just perfect. I usually take a cappuccino or the flat white. It doesn't get any better than this. Another great spot is Steelman Koffiebranders, at the locally famous Phoenix Food Factory. What I love about this place is the atmosphere, and it is a food market with a central hall where you can sit and decide for yourself what type of food you would like to get from which food concept. In the middle of it you can find the coffee company with a delicious cup of coffee to enjoy. The food factory and area around it are highly recommended to visit as one of Rotterdam's hotspot areas. So, these are two of my favorite coffee places to get the best coffee. Let me know in the comments if you have discovered a great coffee place yourself or which one is your favorite. And see you in the next video, part 2, which will be about what are the most fun city tours to take.